and bracelets and accessories, so let's just get started. So for making this adorable and bohemian keychain, you're going to need a clip, some leather, a scissor, and some thread. First, you just want to make some cuts in your leather, and you want to make them about 1 inch wide. And then just make sure that all of them are in the same size. Now cut off one of the strips that you just made. You can make it really small or really big. It's gonna be the part that holds together our creation and the keychain. And then you just wanna cut all the pieces, the 1 inch pieces, in half or thirds. And when you're done with that, it should look something like this. Now we wanna take the key ring and just thread that onto the 1 inch piece that we just made, and then you want to place that on the letter, on the other side of the letter, and you just want to glue that down and roll the letter around it, just like I'm doing here. And just put on more glue as you roll on, I guess we could say, and then you're pretty much done. If you want to, you can spice it up by taking some thread and just threading that around it. If you want to, it's totally up to you. I chose to do it. So to make this summer-inspired bracelet, you're first going to need some colorful beads. You're also going to need some elastic, and lastly, some other beads. I chose these really cool silver ones. Now before you start, you want to measure out how much elastic you need and then tie a knot on one side just so that the pearls won't fall out. And then you want to make sure to have all the colors that you need laid out on your table so you don't need to go out and buy more. So this bracelet is really easy. The only thing you have to do is just put the pearls on and make sure they stay. And that's basically how to do the bracelet. I don't need to describe much more than that. Listen to the mariachi play at midnight. Are you with me? So when you're done with putting the beads or pearls on, you want to just tie a knot and then put it on your wrist, yo, okay? Then it's on to one of my favorite bracelets in this video, and that is the braided bracelet. So what you're going to need is some thread. You can use three different colors or three pieces of the same color. And if you want to, you can decorate with some beads, but that's totally up to you. So first you just want to make a knot and then put the thread under a heavy object. I chose a stone just because I had that. And then you just want to braid it normally. If you don't know how to braid, then just watch this slowly. I know it seems a bit hard in the beginning, but once you get the hang of it, it's really easy. So just keep doing it, because practice snake champion, right? Lips, lips are kiss. Bite me while I taste your fingertips. They drunk into the night. Then once you're at the end, you just want to tie a knot and then tie a knot to the other side to make sure that it stays, and then you're pretty much done. So now I'm going to be showing you how to make this really cool necklace and this really cool bracelet. Just because they're pretty much the same, I'm going to be showing you them both at once. So what you're going to need is silver beads, then also some thread, and that's basically it. So what I want to start out doing is just put the silver beads on the thread. I chose a purple thread just because I thought it would be pretty cool. And no, I'm not filling the entire necklace with beads, just because I thought it looked cooler without like being fully beaded, I guess you could say. And if suddenly the thread doesn't want to cooperate with you, then it can just snip off a piece at the end with a scissor. So when you're happy with the design of your necklace, you just want to tie the ends together and then you're done. So that is pretty much it for this video. I hope you liked it. If you did, remember to give it a thumbs up. In the comment section below, you can tell me which of these bracelets you would have made. And I will see you guys next time in my next video. Bye!